are the different types of overhead cranes. Overhead cranes come in all different sizes, shapes, and capacities, and selecting the right type of overhead crane is essential to streamline your production processes. There is no one-size-fits-all approach to identify the right type of crane for your business lifting needs. The main types of overhead cranes are presented for your selection. Bridge cranes have different configurations, including single girder and double girder designs. And if the trolley and hoist can be designed to the top running or end running, depending on the design of the building structure and the requirements needed to make the lift. Single girder or overhead crane. The bridge consists of one girder beam supported on each side by an end track. The trolley and hoist are most commonly underhung, meaning they run on the bottom flange of the bridge. They also tend to be less expensive due to only one girder is required to move the trolley, reduction in freight expenses, faster installation, simpler hoist and trolley design. However, in the instance that a crane needs to handle more than 20 tons, or the span is more than 32 meters, a double girder configuration may be a better operation. Double girder or overhead crane. There are two girder beams that make up the bridge, and they are supported by an end track on each side. The trolley and the hoist run on a rail installed on top of the bridge girders. Double girder cranes are the best option when the crane needs to be customized with things like walkways, cans, magnet, cable reels, or other specialized equipment. And on top running design, they can provide more lifting height since the hoist isn't hanging beneath the beam. Top running overhead crane. This crane has no lifting capacity, meaning they can be built to go from small capacities to large capacities. They include a rail installed on the top of each runway, and the bridge wheels move on the rail instead of the bottom flange of the runway beam. These cranes are supported by the building structure or runway support columns and sister columns, and are ideal for moving extreme heavy loads. And a running overhead crane. Caught underhung because the crane wheels are supported by the bottom flange of the crane runway beams acting as the crane rail. These types of cranes can allow you to maximize your facility's floor space for production and storage of material because they are supported from the ceiling trusses or the roof structure. Or they can be designed to utilize an existing support structure, if adequate, or ran on a newly engineered support structure. With over 34 years of overhead crane manufacture and engineering, we are able to provide you various different types of crane services, from design manufacturing to installation. If you have any need or doubt, please feel free to contact us.